Did you say you're a dermatologist?
Right.
So I'm gonna have somebody else's. I'm not gonna have my own.
Exactly. Yeah.
Oh, white labeling. Yeah. Pick the ingredients and manufacturers while you're gonna make custom
light.
I'm
gonna make my own when I actually finish the holistic, because I'm already done with the doctor. I'm getting another doctor, which is the holistic.
Did I see she's a witch doctor also?
That's right.
So then, you know, I'm gonna do my own formula, which is natural for this kid. Then I'm gonna do it.
Plus, she does acupuncture, correct? Acupuncture?
Yeah, acupuncture.
You acupressure?
Acupuncture and
chiropractic. And massage therapy.
Done with one.
And change the
now.
Do you study nutrition as well?
Yeah, I already did.
Yeah.
She's one of these people who has an IQ that's off the charts somewhere over there. Correct?
Yeah.
I think that's why I like her so much. She can actually keep up.
Right.
I say something, she actually fucking gets it. I don't have to explain what I just meant.
I get that.
What'd you get?
Oh, this is
the
lady.
Oh, this is
a whole lingerie line. Baby.
Oh, yeah. Hey, she's amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Did she show you her stuff?
Yeah,
I saw her line.
So
why don't you come up with like a sustainable living clothing line doing lingerie with her stuff?
I'm be doing all of stuff.
Everything.
Okay, then fine. I'm doing the fucking lingerie that's for sustainable living.
There you go.
I'm selling for the goddamn rate for it.
Nothing.
Will you model my sustainable lingerie?
Sustainable lingerie.
That's hilarious.
You should have it for him and her.
What about edibles, right?
But that would be sustainable also because
edible.
You're eating
it. It's edible.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
If you want to make it sustainable, you can make it edible.
Oh, fuck it, let's eat each other.
Oh, yeah.
Romance. The 69 and the 88 inches.
There you go.
Brought to you by 420 Recycles.
Yes, sir.
Be careful.
I think we have an idea here. I think we should patent this idea. Anybody rip our fucking idea off.
Too many ideas for the idea factory.
Yes. Oh, and I have some new ones we have to talk about when I'm not taping. Hey, do you see the new channel launch?
Which one? The new what?
You realize both my YouTube channels got ripped off by Obama. He had them shut my YouTube channels off. YouTube even sent me a notice and said
I saw that the YouTube was canceled. Yeah.
By Obama. What they tried to close was the fact that he sent the CIA to beat me up at LAX and tell me to shut the fuck up. And that's what's on YouTube.
What were you doing hanging out at LAX for?
Trying to get a flight out of town because I...
Don't hang out at LAX.
We're trying to catch a flight.
You don't catch a flight. You drive to Vegas.
Yeah, thank you. I learned the hard way when they kicked my ass and fractured me from head to toe. But I got the president's message. You know what a stand donor order is? I didn't either. So when the State Department told me it was a stand-down order back in November, after they told me about Paris and all that shit, they were also supposed to tell me that means shut the fuck up and don't talk about it anymore. They forgot that little equation.
Of course that's what that means.
So the president's pissed, but you also know that they put into law that martial law can be put into effect any time between now and the election, even in the event of peace, and you'll lose all your rights. And if you Google it, it's even on the White House website. All he has to do is sign the order right now. And if you notice, he's not happy that Trump's ahead and that the Democrats are sucking. So he can use that as a reason alone to say there's a national security issue and I have to shut down the election. And we can't stop him. I'm a little scared, actually. I'm starting to look at where I can get foreign citizenship or passports quickly because I hear you're going to do this. I'm going to have to make 24th of July so we can get to celebrate your anniversary. That's fucking frightening. Am I going to take a summer vacation abroad for sure to finish my films, finish my books, and get me the fuck out of the country in case you guys get your ass busted?
I don't know, I don't want to be locked out of the country.
I'm just in India. I'm in Malaysia. In Malaysia, I got contracts in the top, so I'm not going to be in the week. And in India, I got contracts in the top. Pakistan, India, the Middle East.